plate. Then we use this wiping fabric to get off the excess ink. We're also pressing the ink into the lines just a tad more. Looks good. So we're gonna move over to the press now. Fine art paper here that's soaking in the tray. It needs to be wet when we pair it with the inked plate. And I gotta line it up right, make sure it's even. Awesome.
Beautiful.
So the last step in finishing the etching is to sign it.